Thiago Alcantara, Naby, Keita and Joel Matip all missed Liverpool team training today and are not in contention to face Danish outfit FC Midtjylland on Tuesday night, as none of the trio are fit enough to feature on Champions League match day 2. Thiago is thought to be missing mainly as a precautionary measure. He was seen training alone with a Liverpool coach and could potentially start at the weekend against West Ham United in the Premier League, but the timeline on Keita and Matip's return is less clear. Jurgen Klopp had reported earlier in the day that the three would be missing, and he also confirmed that no other players have returned since Liverpool beat Sheffield United on Saturday night, but nor had any additional players picked up knocks. That means that Greek left-back Kostas Tsimikas remains out, while opportunities for midfield rotation are limited, with a couple of absentees in that area of the field. Klopp may select a two-man midfield, as he did against Sheffield United, or go with his usual three-man central midfield formation that we've seen for the majority of this season. Curtis Jones and James Milner will be pushing for a recall to the starting 11, while Jeannie Wijnaldum and Jordan Henderson will hope to retain their places from Saturday night. All four of those players were seen in action as Liverpool trained on Monday afternoon, with Takumi Minamino and Diogo Jota also present. They're the two options most likely to supplement the front three of Sadio Mane, Mohamed Salah and Roberto Firmino, should all of that stellar trio be chosen to start. Goalkeeper Alisson Becker revealed earlier in the day that he'd pushed the Liverpool doctors and physios hard to get him back in action after his injury, well ahead of the initial schedule placed on his return. The Brazilian was also in training today and he'll start between the sticks once again, having made a successful comeback from that injury over the weekend. There may still be no fans inside the ground as Liverpool return to Anfield in the Champions League, but FC Midtjylland lost 4-0 at home to Italian side Atalanta as Liverpool won narrowly away at Ajax last midweek. And ahead of next Tuesday's trip to Bergamo, perhaps the most tricky fixture the Reds will face in Group D, this is a big chance for Klopp's men to get another 3 points on the board and edge that bit closer to reaching the knockout stages for the fourth consecutive campaign.
Thank you. Like this, so... Guys, two together.
Yes, Captain! Come on, right?